Namaskar, welcome to this edition of News Bulletin. Have a look on the headlines. Fond farewell accorded to senior officers and employees on superannuation. Srujani Mela held at RNC Laboratory Department. And session on Sankalp and BBS held for the employees of CRM department. Now the news in detail. The senior officers and employees who superannuated from the company's service were accorded fond farewell in different functions held on 30th November. In a function held in ED Works Secretariat, Mr. A.K. Srivastava, CGM, Mechanical presented service certificates and gifts to Mr. Rajan Verma, DGM in charge AMR, Monitoring and Special Cell. Present on the occasion were Chief General Managers and other senior officers of RSP. Mr. Srivastava thanked the superannuating executives for their significant contributions made towards the growth of the company and wished him a happy and peaceful post-retirement life. Mr. Verma, on his part, thanked SAIL RSP as well as his senior and junior colleagues for their unstinted support. A similar function was organized at EDP&A discussion room, where Mr. Rajveer Singh, EDP&A, presented service certificates and gifts to Mr. Dwijendra Chandra Sutardhar, DGM Town Engineering, the Chief General Managers of the Personnel and Administration Area and other senior officers were present on the occasion. 17 employees, including two executives within the rank of senior manager, were accorded farewell on the occasion. The spouses of the employees were also present on the occasion. Mr. P. Murli, CGM Hot Strip Mill 1, was the chief guest on the occasion and presented gifts and service certificates to the superannuating employees. Mr. Manoj Agarwal, GM Town Services, was the guest of honor. Mr. S. C. Jaina, Senior Manager Personnel, was the master of the ceremony. With an objective to reinforce the Srujani movement in RSP, a Srujani Mela was organized for the employees of Research and Control Laboratory Department on 28 November 2019. Mr. A.K. Acharya, GM in charge RCL, graced the occasion as the chief guest and inaugurated the Srujani Mela. Other senior officers of the department, unit personnel representatives were present on the occasion. Around 200 suggestions were generated in the Mela. The chief guest, along with other dignitaries, presented token gifts to the suggesters. Mr. B. K. Behra, AGM IED, presented a brief on the status of Srujani scheme in the department. Earlier, Mr. P. Satya Narayan, GM RCL, welcomed the gathering and coordinated the function, while Mr. Chandan Samal, GM RCL, proposed a formal vote of thanks. To strengthen the culture of safety within the plant, a joint session of Sankalp and BBS was organized for the employees of Coal Rolling Mill CRM department at RDCIS Conference Hall on 26th November. Mr. M. Ravi Chandran, GM Operation, Mr. N. R. Das, GM Mechanical, and Mr. H. Guru Prasad, DGM Electrical, were present during the session. 18 employees of the department attended the program. During the session, presentations were made on general safety, fire safety and behavioral-based safety by Mr. P.S. Thakre, DGM Fire Services, and Mr. A.V. Pradeep, DGM CRM and DSO. Short film on safety made by Public Relations Department of RSP, Apanankar Abekhyare Kehi Ochanti, and an Hindi animated documentary on safety was also screened. The session was jointly coordinated by Mr. A.V. Pradeep and Mr. Arvind Mehto, Junior Officer Safety Engineering Department. And with this, we come to the end of this edition of News Bulletin. Namaskar.